Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Got it, here we go!
Come on. Shit.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold him for long.
That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
What the fuck is it throwing at us?
Ellie, just stay away from it.
There you are! Get
up there! There are these creatures with all the people running around!
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, go.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
I got it! Down to the last one. Finish it off already. You're down to the last one. Finish it off already. Pull me up. This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here. There's another ladder over here!
Keep going! I'm right behind you! Inside the house now!
So, that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus.
That's more of my stuff.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot.
You ready to go?
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
First.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Okay, from the other side, your left.
Shit. Get this fucker off! Back! back to the truck.
That's a faster.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Run that house. You're right.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And
we square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
What you trying to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand.